Welcome to Kids Academy.
Hi, everyone. I'm Chris the Word Whiz. Today, I'm going to teach you how to divide words into syllables. We will look for syllables in words in order to decode or read those words. Remember that a syllable will always contain a vowel. This is helpful when we are trying to use syllables to help us figure out a word. First, let's talk about open syllables. These are syllables that end with a vowel, like tiger. And pilot. The first syllables in both of those words are open because they end with a vowel. Open syllables often have long vowel sounds. Closed syllables end with a consonant, like sandwich. Carpet. The first syllables in both of those words are closed because they end in a consonant. Closed syllables tend to have short vowel sounds. Let's try another one. We can see that there are two vowels in this word, separated by two consonants. So there are probably two syllables. If I divide the two syllables, pick and nick, I can see that those are both closed syllables and probably have short vowel sounds. Pick, nick. We can use this strategy to decode longer words as well. Let's try this one. You can see that this word has three vowels, each separated by consonants. So, it has three closed syllables, bass and ket and ball. This means that the vowel sounds are probably short, bass, ket, ball. You can also check to see if you have divided the word into syllables correctly using this trick. Say the word out loud and place your hand under your chin as you say it. Bass, ket, ball. See, my chin hit my hand three times, so this word has three syllables. Let me show you one more. Try it with me. Ba-na-na. Three syllables. So the next time you come across a word that seems tricky, stop and look for syllables. See you soon.
Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on new videos. Find links to our apps in the comments below.